goes. We're gonna toolbox this again. We'll see how it goes. I'd like you all to see my outfitter names. Very original. We have Anakin Dark, Jedi Robe, Luke, and Old School, which is what I'm wearing now. And we've got to turn our lazy ass around. Don't know how long I'm going to keep this up, to be honest, because it gets frustrating. If I could just focus on one, it would be so much easier and so much better. But apparently that's not me, so. Alright. What the fuck is my lightsaber? I will probably not kill all these guys because I don't need to. Do you ever get like one of those scent things for your house to make your house smell better, and then you're sitting there and you're like, what in the world am I smelling? Yeah, that's been happening to me quite a lot. I keep smelling like dust and like circuits and stuff, like computer stuff. Ooh, that's not good. That was a, sorry, that was a emergency alert over my phone that came in. I should have probably muted my phone. I've got to log the post tonight. This is my new character. He's a red attacky. I'm going to try not to delete any of them and just keep making them, but it's like a fight with me. I have to fight not to do it. So what do you guys think? I'm thinking of building a desktop or buying another laptop, gaming laptop, at some point in time. Desktop is probably better, but I love the mobility of a laptop. And I'm currently on a laptop, so I really like it. But I don't know. I don't know what I want to do. I mean, I got time. I'm not going to do it right now. I got a 1060 in this laptop, so this laptop is newer than my desktop. My desktop has a 1030 in it or something. It's pretty crappy.
I don't know why you did this, but I'm glad it's done. I owe you one. So take these credits. The Republic honors its debts.
I want to see something because they just put out the new season rewards. And I want to see up. We're moving. Okay, cool. I want to try to complete this season because look at this thing. It looks badass. How cool is that? That's freaking awesome. I wish I would have finished all the other ones. I haven't, but... Alright. Next one. On to the next one. I bitch and complain about having this, but I continue doing it. My dog is over here chilling, trying to... We'll do a video on her next time. She's probably more entertaining than me. In the background here. I'm sorry, pumpkin spice. Trying to lose some weight, and I have a thing for sweets. So I'm just resorting to combat. I've been doing Supernatural. I set it on a blob. It's really cool. I really like it. I turned Elder Scrolls Online off just to subscribe to that because I feel like it's a blast to do. Somebody online gave me a 30-day trial, so I'm doing that, which is really good so far. It's definitely different. It's fun. This microphone sometimes is more annoying than it is fun to use because it's like it gets in the way. Sounds better though. Sounds really good. I will be putting together the show this weekend. Finally, get that going. Oh, it's a leaf. I'm like, what the fuck is that on the floor? I like this lightsaber, but it's the same one I use on Kaber. And so I'm not sure I'm gonna keep it. I haven't found a saber I want to use for a fall yet. My dog is eating her breakfast now after she just ate dinner. I probably should have picked it up, so now she's eating double the meal. I didn't realize she was eating it. She's probably gonna regret that later. Oh, this dude didn't grab the other stuff yet. I turned the AC off, and I've got the windows open. I don't normally do that, but the weather in Florida has been kind of nice. I will probably be turning the AC on these windows again. Guys, the spawn. God, the dailies on the public side are so much better than the EV dailies on the real side. On very soon. It's too hot. Chamber of Speech. Well, he's got a helmet that's better than what he's wearing. Huh. It's kind of crazy that my mic arm... I don't know why I call it a mic arm, because that's what I call it in Streamlabs. But my mic that I'm using is actually lower than my desktop sound. I need to fix that. You will use this helmet because it is better than what I'm wearing. We do need a lightsaber. I just don't know which one I want. Looking the market and see if there's something that I like. Sierra is parading in the background here, making a guest appearance. I don't think the auto-loot is on this computer. I don't think it is. Let me check. Controls. It is on. Here. Oh. I don't think it's on. I think auto loot is on, but I don't think right click is on. That is the problem. Right click was not on.
It definitely was not on. Let's see. Blah 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 blah. I'm a big talker, I know. It's just easier to do this separately because I got a space for the whole damn thing.
Giving you tech fragments now? Is that normal? I feel like sometimes I'm sinking in this chair. Man, I gotta turn the AC on.
this is gonna be fun. Everybody's farming the same thing. Damn it, I keep forgetting to turn that off. That's cool. You ever noticed that? I've never noticed that. The fire up here? I sometimes want to build my own outfit. Just looking for a lightsaber. This is crazy. There's nobody spawning. Easy solution would be to jump to a different place. Can't do it though. I assume she's trying to get what I'm getting. For the dog. There's someone at the door. It's really not at the door though. All these people are just sitting here going through the same thing, making it really hard to do this. They're probably having the same issue I'm having. Let us jump to a different. Oh, we can go to one now.
We'll try that. I don't like fighting with people.
Oh, I made coffee, didn't I? Week, gonna get our new Dragonflight guys. I'm pretty excited about that, although I don't have any space to make one, so that should be great. After this one, I need to get up, grab my coffee, and turn the AC back on. This one's just easier to leave the guy here. I know there's junk that always drops, but you can get it later. I mean, it's really good XP for the other guy. He's gonna get to 19, so it's pretty good. Being attacked by something.
Thanks for this. Closing that clinic's a big win for Republic security and for the people of Coruscant.
Okay, I will be right back. All right. Weird. Didn't order anything. The bad thing about getting up at 5:30 every day. Tired. Very tired.
this guy's gonna get stuck on the elevator. I need to move him.
Too bad. Kind of a pain in the ass. Especially when you can have as many character slots as you possibly can in SWTOR. So it's like, I don't know why I do it other than addiction, but I do it. And to be quite frank, I have a few accounts. I basically inherited my ex-wife's account because she doesn't play anymore. So I inherited her account, which I don't use because I don't want to use it, because if I use it and I try to, like, change anything or do anything, it sends her an email and then I feel like I'm intruding on her, so I don't use it. I made this one. I had made another one, which I gave to my girlfriend, so she uses that. I had another one that her daughter uses, and then I've got mine. I have two. Now in Red Dead, I have a little bit more than two. Red Dead, I have three just because I do. Because of the lack of character slots.
Now, I get a lawyer, embarrass the Senate if I have to, and Gonthor Industries will be back up in no time.
Oh, so close to 20. So close. I think that shirt is the same one I have on Caber. It's cool looking. Like, I like it. I don't think go one with this, but it looks cool. I wish, and I don't know, maybe they do this, but in Warcraft, they're all named together, so you can kind of find the rest of the pieces.